spent 3 years writing this book. Mm-hmm. You've had, obviously, massive success already. You've accomplished what every author desires more than anything, which is a New York Times number one best-selling spot for the second time. It's extraordinary.
It's crazy.
It is. Yeah. It's a good thing. But it also has to do with you've evolved as a writer as well. Mm-hmm. I mean, you are a remarkable writer, and you've just
Thank
got
you.
This ability. I mean, it's clear you've spent an enormous amount of time thinking about it, studying and researching, and you can see your evolution throughout mm-hmm. here. So what's one question that you haven't been asked that you wish you'd be asked in the book? So that makes you think a bit.
Let's see. Let me think about that. Mm-hmm.
Mm. So we can do mind, we can do body, we can do sex, we can do stamina, we can, you
okay.
know.
Okay, all right.
Becoming Superhuman is what the book was originally going to be called, right?
The book was going to be Becoming Superhuman. Yeah. So why didn't you include more chapters on mental performance?
And you talked about
smart
that with
drugs and so forth. Why didn't you include chapters on mental performance?
Great.
And that's something not many people have asked me.
There
have been a few, but I haven't answered it publicly. And the answer is because the best way to improve mental performance is to improve physical performance. They're not separate. And there's an anecdote in the beginning of the book from Richard Branson you might have noticed.
I remember that.
So Joe Polish, mm-hmm. whom we know, helped to organize and moderate this event on Necker Island, on Richard's private island. So for those of you who don't know, Richard Branson is a billionaire who started Virgin, the empire that has revenues in excess of some GDPs.
Unbelievable. And a remarkable guy.
Yeah, remarkable guy. And the question that was posed to him was, how do you become more productive? And his immediate response was workout.
Absolutely.
By working out, I get 3 to 4 additional days of productive work. I'm sorry, 3 to 4 hours of additional productive work done per day.
Unquestionably.
And there have been a lot of studies done. I won't bore everyone with science, mm-hmm. but the fastest way to improve mental performance is to improve your physical performance.
Yeah, I'd agree completely. I'd say from the time I started being committed to my body mm-hmm. is easily get two to four extra hours for every 20 minute I get in. So that old argument of I don't have time is complete and total and utter nonsense. And what this is really about, I think, again, kind of compressing it, is why is it such a valuable book? Why are you here and why do I support it? It's because that 20 minutes, first of all, requires your reason, mm-hmm. you know, the moment, the Harajuku moment, right?
Harajuku. It's okay, it's Japanese.
Okay. All right, Harajuku. I won't forget it now, okay? It's done permanently. And the other, you know, so the why, and
you could trademark Harajuku moment, though.
I could.
And you could compete
could
on just Google.
That's pretty good. Might have to change the spelling.
Yeah.
Talk to the trademark attorney. Yeah. But really, it's that's what I love about it. So I think that's a great way to finish it up. And this is fantastic. So go out, grab the book. It's fabulous. And we, of course, have a button here so you can get it easily right from the site and get a cool bonus, too.
All right. Thank you.
Good job, man.
Yeah, thanks.